Body lying on the floor next to his own severed head. A head which is